Today is Wednesday, February 24th, a day two, and welcome to today's PBS. I'm Gabriela Puentes.
And I'm Annalie Rajkumar. Here are today's announcements. The word of the day is calumniate, a verb, to make false and malicious statements about or slander. Pace's Drama's fundraiser at Anthony's Cold Fire Pizza in Miami Lakes is today. 20% off dine-in and carry-out sales will be donated. Tell your server that you're dining to support Pace Drama. The Black Student Alliance is having their last practice today after school in the chapel to prepare for their Cultural Week performance next week.
Go! Wait, my mom? Oh.
I can't do it! I can't do it!
Listen up! I'm coming in! I got something to add if you wanna grow and pray. There's this thing called life every 6:30 on Wednesday. I didn't have this plan. There's a cat.
The Spanish Club is having a meeting today at 2:30 p.m. in Mr. Soto's room. Pace's Literary Guild and Drama Program invites everyone with a talent to come out to Pace's annual open mic night tomorrow, February 25th at 7:30 p.m. in the Black Box Theater. There is no cost, so come out for a night of poetry, singing, music, comedy, and more.
Congratulations to our Spartan wrestlers as 6 team members advance to regionals, which begin this Friday, February 26th. A special congrats goes out to senior and captain Alex Perez, who became Pace's first ever 4-time district champ. Grad Bash tickets are selling out, so act now. They are being sold for $175 at the activities office window before and after school until Friday, February 26th. You must have a completed and signed permission form at the time of purchase.
Attention peer ministers, campus ministry needs leaders for 2-day spirit retreats for Our Lady of the Lakes and St. John the Apostle School. If you're interested, please stop by the chapel, see Mr. Novella for more information. The Our Lady of the Lakes Spirit Day Retreat is this Friday, February 26th, and the St. John the Apostle Spirit Day Retreat is on Tuesday, March 15th. FBLA is raffling off a BB-8 droid. Tickets are $5 each and can be bought from any FBLA competitor for your chance to win this cool app-controlled robot.
Support the Pace track and field team this Monday, February 29th, by eating at Miami Lakes Sports Grill. Mention Pace track and field, and a percentage of your dine-in or takeout check will be donated to the 2015-2016 track and field team. Pace basketball is hosting a special 3-on-3 basketball tournament, open to all students and faculty on March 10th and 11th, from 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. Play with your friends against other Spartans and even your teachers. The cost is $5 per player with a maximum of 4 players per team. See Coach Cyril to sign up by March 4th. That's all for today. For PBS, I'm Annalie Rajkumar.
And I'm Gabriela Puentes. Thanks for watching and have a great day.